Okay, everybody. This is my male corn snake. Today is breeding. These are our two female corn snakes. I have an albino one. Her name is Rattles. And she got her name because she thinks she's a rattlesnake. And then the other one is Nemo, which my four-year-old named. So Nemo actually just shed. She just shed today. So we are going to introduce her into the male's cage, and I'm going to see if I can get some good video footage of the chase. And I'm just going to see how this goes. Get her out here. As you can see, Rattles is like already. Yes, it's a camera, huh? And there on the side of the bed. Open up his cage. So, change for a minute. And okay, so here we go. So she just shed, so the male should be pretty enticed because corn snakes, females shed. They have a scent that they give off that really entices the males. And as you can see, he is smelling her. And he's like, hey. So this is pretty normal behavior right here. He's just kind of slithering on top of her, slowly getting over her, and they pretty much race. I'm gonna have to take that stuff out of in there. Water and the hide in there. In case some of you are wondering why I did that, I don't want them to hurt themselves. So. It's really kind of hoping to. As you can see, like, he's definitely ready for her to run. He's just smelling her whole body. Those pheromones that come from her shed just kind of drive the boys crazy.
see if he'll do it again. He was trying to get his tail. You can see he's trying to get his tail lined up with hers. She is not wanting to have that at all. It can take a while. I just kind of wanted to show you the racing that goes on. So eventually what happens is that she should hopefully get tired out and hopefully he should just be able to mate with her. But it's a little bit of them racing, just to kind of show you guys what it looks like. It's pretty neat. So, alright. I'm gonna go now.